Sasa.
Poa sana.
Unaitwa nani?
Obeto.
Ali Kapasi.
Nicole Nekasa.
My name is Natalie Martha. I'm in Form 2.
Njeri Mwangi and I'm in Form 2.
Ivy Njeri and I'm in Form 2.
Naitwa Sarah Kisi ya Msumba.
What motivated you to start a business?
There's not enough jobs in Kenya. So if you keep on waiting for someone to employ you, I mean, it won't happen.
Wanted to buy my mom something nice. Because she's a single mom.
Okay.
And I really wanted to buy her something nice. So yeah.
What are the kind of challenges that you faced ever since you started your business?
Not everybody is willing to take a chance on their youth.
Challenges?
Uh-huh.
Ni watu kusota.
Ni watu kusota?
Yeah.
If you were given a capital of 20,000 shillings, would you take it to start a business? And if yes, what kind of business will you start?
I would. Right now there's a big market on selling clothes.
Mm-hmm.
There's also food vending.
Yeah.
So there's some.
Okay, mi upade wangu nikiambua nikipewa kama certain amount 20k na unakaa kidogo kwa business yenye mimi naweza fikiria kufanya, but mimi naona nikiwa sawa nikiasoli hivi. Unajua business ni kitu uta get a small amount of yani profit ya. Mimi nimezoea ku earn monthly. So naona hapo inaweza nipatia challenge. Yeah.
Can someone just define for me the meaning of hustling or a hustle?
Okay, I believe hustle is something that will make you wake up every day in the morning, something that will push you without someone else telling you you have to do it. Mm-hmm. And once you get to it, you give it passion, you give it your time, and of course you give it your dedication. That becomes your hustle.
Hustling is when people are struggling to get maybe a job, or they are trying to get a source of livelihood from themselves, but it is difficult because of lack of an unemployment.